Dear Kabale, I'm writing this letter a million miles away from your beautiful feet that saw me grow into a man I am now. I can't appreciate enough the beautiful moments that still run in my mind, like as if it was yesterday. I still miss the morning fog that always escorted me to school and the beautiful weather that taught me how to still look smart in a sweater. How can I forget the beautiful people that taught me to always raise my head and be proud of who I am without apologizing for being right? Oh, dear Kabale, I still crave for the sweet kashira, whose taste can't be compared. Of course, the plate was both sweet and Irish, made me energetic and wise. Without doubt, a meal without them feels like having snacks. My legs will never be lazy, cause your indescribable beautiful heels strengthened them beyond limits. I still remember all of them, but makanga will always be my favorite. Bunyoni. Just like the birds, I sing the name of the beautiful lake whose water was more than life to me. How about the valleys and the beautiful road corners that not a YouTube video or a story on TV can ever bring out the feeling and the wonderful experience of being there? Well, I won't talk much about the beautiful forests and beautiful gorillas because I might brag too much and the whole of humanity ends up here. Thank you for being gentle to me. I'll always be grateful because your love still humbles me. You will always be at heart so much. No place can ever replace you. Wike sparks.